Hey guys,
subscribe to our channel to never miss a video on CAT and the other management exams, only by Topmytest.
Right, this is a question from Arithmetic. It came in IFT previously, let's say. It was a rainy morning in Delhi when Rohit drove his mother to a dentist in his Maruti Alto. They started at 8:30 a.m. and Rohit maintained a speed of the vehicle at 30 km per hour. However, while returning from the doctor's chamber, rain intensified and the vehicle could not move because of severe waterlogging. With no alternative, Rohit the vehicle outside the doctor's chamber and returned home to his mother in a rickshaw at a speed of 12 km per hour. They reached home at 8:30 p.m. If they stayed at the doctor's chamber for the checkup for 40 minutes, the distance of doctor's chamber from Rohit's house is how much? So we are going at 30 km per hour, right, home to doctor. While returning, they are going at kilometers per hour. Time should be 2:5. This is the ratio of time, right? Now the total time taken around all this is from 8:30 to 1:30. That's 5 hours, so 300 minutes. Out of the 300 minutes, 48 minutes are in the doctor's chamber, so 252 minutes is what it has taken for this round trip. This has to be split in the ratio 2:5. So the first leg would be 2/7 of 252. So that's 36. So 36 into 2. 72 minutes is what it took. If you took 72 minutes and you drove at 30 kilometers per hour, the distance would be 72/60 into 30. That's 36. Option C is your correct choice. That finishes this question.